In Delaware, the city of Wilmington has formed a government working group to fight the pandemic. In a Facebook town hall today, they explained one part of their mission is to expand screening and testing.
What we want to be able to do with the hospitals is bring the hospitals to the community, to partner, to offer what we call our pop-up sites, to see what type of viral activity may be occurring, and then to even test for those who may have symptoms of COVID-19 across our city.
Wilmington's working group is also looking for funding to help with economic relief.